So, in this topic of leasing, you get concept questions, short notes. Okay, you get short notes about basic concepts of what is lease. Lease is basically a type of financing decisions that a firm could take, wherein it utilizes the asset instead of owning it, and how is it different from lease? How is it different from hire purchase? So on the basis of ownership, the differentiation, and the parties who are involved with lease agreement, the lessor and the lessees. Okay, how are the what are their rights, their obligations? How do they go about deciding? About who would be shown as owner of an asset. Okay, all those things. So you get questions like what is the lease, who are the parties to lease agreement, and to discuss lease vis-a-vis hire purchase. Okay, so very small topic in the sense of introduction, but then. You tend to get occasionally four marks, 4 to 5 marks short notes on concept questions from this topic, plus maybe even numerical at times. So numericals we'll discuss later on in this chapter. So in this chapter you get one question. It could be numerical practical question, or it could be a concept question. But then if it's a leasing topic, the topic that we are discussing, then invariably you get a concept question. Okay, so be comfortable to know these questions in the form of frequent asked situations, that what is lease, talk about lease in sense of how is it advantageous, why it's been picking up, and what are the parties involved with this agreement, and how is it different from hire purchase. Okay.